what constitutes an efficient member of this organization. Viz, a bank teller who knows his job and performs it. I.E., an organization man who functions within an organization. You, Mr. Bemis, do not function within the organization. You are neither an efficient bank teller nor a proficient employee. I see you constantly going downstairs into the vault during your lunch hour. Ultimatum, Mr. Bemis. You will henceforth devote your time to your job and forget reading, or you'll find yourself outdoors on a park bench reading from morning till night for want of having a job.
Yes, dear, I'm in the living room. Henry?
Yes, my dear.
What have you got, Henry?
Got.
Nothing, my dear.
Helen. Who did this, Helen?
Who do you think did it, Henry? You should thank me, really. A grown man who reads silly, ridiculous, nonsensical doggerel.
This isn't doggerel. There's some very beautiful things here.
I say it's doggerel. I also say it's a waste of time.
Helen! Helen, don't do that for Helen! Please, don't do that! Why, Helen? Why do you do these things?
Because I'm married to a fool. Sacrificing the art of conversation. All right. What's so funny?
No, dear. It was just that you said a husband of mine. Well, how many husbands have you got? You've only got me.
I would appreciate that not being rubbed in.